appointed day at St. Paul's, as I sat in front of our former principal, Reverend Father Jacob Carvalho, I was told that I won't be allowed leave during my probation period. This shattered me because I was expecting a child and I required leave. But Father Jacob's words of comfort, "We respect you and your child. Leave will be granted for sure." That gave me a sigh of relief and gratitude, which brought tears in my eyes. Attitude of gratitude is what the life of St. Ignatius of Loyola taught me.